Kim here, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm in Koenji. I'm with friends. I'm with some friends at the moment, so Audrey and Rachel. And yeah, we're just gonna go do some shopping for thrift clothes.
Yay.
And also Rachel and I are gonna do like a fashion swap, so
yes.
It's gonna be cool. Guys, I got this dress and it's only 1,500 yen and I really like the brand Snidl and this would cost me like $50, so this is only $15, which is amazing.
Would you like to wear this dead animal Inuit jacket?
Oh yeah.
It comes with a free dead animal in the pocket. Not real fur, it's from Inggu and it costs like sayan. It's not real.
I want this. I want this. Off and we bought a whole bunch of stuff, so I'm gonna do a haul when I get back. Hope you guys enjoyed it and hope you guys like the outfits I picked up for Rachel. She looks so
really
cute. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it and I'll see you back at home with the haul.
Alright guys, so now I am back home and I'm going to show you guys what I bought today at Modoff. So it was super fun going through the clothes, and if you actually look really closely, you can find some really cheap Shibuya 109 brands there as well. So the stuff I bought was super cheap, and just before I bought them, I tried them all on to see if I really liked them or not. So I'm going to show you guys what I bought now. First item is this skirt, and it is super duper cute. It also has some pockets on the side as well, and also has shorts underneath. This brand is Archive, so I don't really know what this brand is, but the skirt's cute. And this was 500 yen, which was $5. Next item is this really cute Hello Kitty sweater, and it's got like a bow at the front, and you can actually remove this bow, and so you can also tie it on the back or the front of the sweater. And it's just got cute Hello Kitty patterns all over it. So the brand was called Hello Kitty, and it was 500 yen, which is $5 as well. Last item I got was this vest, and I actually was not planning to buy this, but Rachel actually picked this out for one of my outfits and I tried it on and I actually really liked it. It's definitely something I would have never picked up myself. So yeah, when I tried it on, I thought it was really cool and I can actually match this with a few of my outfits. So this is from the brand J.Ro White, which I've never heard of before. And this was 500 yen, which is $5 as well. So it was super cheap for something awesome like this. So that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you have time, please go to Koenji and go to Modoff because there were so many items in there and I'm sure you'll find something that you'll love. Please thumbs up this video if you enjoyed it and please subscribe to my channel as well for more videos. Also subscribe to my vlog channel if you want to see what I get up to in my life in Japan. Also follow my social media, which is just on the side here, to keep up to date with me and see what I get up to. Other than that, as always, if you have any requests for videos, let me know in the comment box below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!